everybody. My name is Matthew, short Matt, and right now I'm gonna show you how to make fresh sweet lemonade. Why? Because summertime is coming, if you're ready or not. And I'm hot. Okay, so what do you need for lemonade? You need lemon, one lemon, one sugar. I use brown, but you can also use white if you want. And one big glass of water. So, first thing first. First, we have to cut our lemon in half and open it like clearly, like that. It's really nice and slowly, and it goes, and the whole lemon actually, you know, the whole lemon is still a lemon. It's not like just a half of it, because if we cut too much of lemon, then we have just a half of lemon, or what it has, whatever. So one half is ready for the blender. Now we have another one, like that, two, three, and five. It's four, and now it's five, and now it goes in the blender too. Now the whole cup of water in, cover up, and blend. Now, open the hook, put in about 3 teaspoons of the sugar, 1, 2, and 3, and cover back again, and turn on. Oh yeah! One more time. And that should be this. Okay, it smells like lemonade. It looks like two. And here we go. Enjoy and have fun.